Hey guys, it's Rachel Sparks. Welcome to another animated sketch video. I really enjoyed making this, and I hope that you'll like it too. A few of you sent in some great questions, so let's just jump right in with those. Sarah Sanson asked, do you prefer working in black and white or color? Obviously, I work in both, but I prefer working in black and white because there are still a lot of things I am learning with color, as well as the fact that color behaves differently depending on what medium you are using, and I do work in a lot of different mediums, so I feel like I'm always learning. Hawk asked, how do you choose colors when working with Copics? I find Copics to be a little bit easier when it comes to color. I just pick a color for my subject and then focus on warming it up or cooling it down using the analogous colors next to it on the color wheel. He also asked if I prefer hard pencil versus soft pencil, and I'd have to say that I do prefer mechanical pencils when working with traditional paper. However, for digital, I prefer the natural shading a softer pencil gives. Unfortunately, this video is too short to answer everyone who submitted questions, but check out my next video where I will try to get to all your art-related questions. Thanks for watching, and as always, keep that creative spark bright.